afternoon, everybody. Welcome to Monday Music Moments. Please type your name in the comment box when you get here so that Manal can sing hello to you. My name is Megan. This is Chloe. She's joining us today. And of course, we know Manal. And so please type your name in. Doo-doo-doo-doo. Get someone to help you when you get here so that we can say hello to you. Yes, here we are, Monday Music Moments with the Youth Singers of Calgary. The other thing you can do is type in a question you might have for Manal. You should be thinking about one too. Favorite game, favorite food, favorite...
What did Katie do last time?
Katie last time asked what was her favorite game. It was exploding kittens. We also have learned her favorite color is blue. So when you get here, please type in your name into the comments section so that we can sing hello to you. And also if you have a question for Manal, like maybe what kind of food she likes to eat, that might be a good one. We can maybe ask where she's from or how old she is. We know her favorite color is blue. We know she really likes to play exploding kittens. So welcome everybody to Monday Music Moments. When you get here, please type your name in the comment box so that we know who's here and we can sing hello to you. We'll start in about 1 minute. So this is going to be fun. We got some fun things to do today. It's also a gorgeous day outside. If you're going outside to play, that would be pretty great too. But we're going to have about 22 or 3 minutes of singing and banging around and having fun, hey? So please type your name when you arrive. Type your name into the comment box so that way we can sing hello to you. And we'll get started in about 1 minute, I think. Also, if you have a question for Manal, you could type that into the comment box. That would be wonderful. Have you decided what you're going to ask yet?
No.
Ooh, better start thinking. Better start thinking. Hey? Great. So as soon as you get here, please type your name into the comments. I don't see too many names being written down next, so I want to make sure I get to sing at least hello to some of you. Yeah, and then we'll get started pretty quick. So it's 2 o'clock. My name is Megan Emmett, and I'm here from my home on Treaty 7 land in Calgary, Alberta, to bring you a little 20-minute, 25-minute music class. Today I'm joined by my assistant, Chloe Johnston.
Hello.
As well as we have Manal. Now, Manal can only hear and understand what you're saying if you sing to her. So we have to make sure that we sing to Manal. So let's start by singing. Hello, Manal. Can everyone try that, please? Here we go. Hello, Manal. Fantastic. So this is our so. We got our hand nice and strong out from our throat. Let's try our so. So good. Again, here we go. So beautiful, you guys. One more time. Ready? So great. This is our me. We make it like a cha. Ready? So me. Again, ready? So me. Remember to type your name when you're here. I see a few of my friends here, which makes me very happy. Here's another one we're going to do. It's la. It just goes up from so like this. La. Okay, let's try it. La. Again. La. Great. I'll sing, you sing back. So la, so me. Ready? So la, so me. Fantastic. Again, ready? So la, so me. Now I'm going to do the hardest one. Mi, la, so, mi. Go ahead. Mi, la, so, mi. All right, now we're going to sing our names. I will go first and we'll sing hello to Manal. So, my name's Miss Megan. Can you echo that back, please? My name's Miss Megan. And let's sing hello to me. Hello, Miss Megan. Yeah, great. Let's come sing hello to Chloe. First, we'll sing together. Hello, Chloe. Again. Hello, Chloe. Can you sing hello to Manal?
Hello, Manal.
Good. Hello, Manal. Great. Now we have some friends to sing hello to.
Hello, Chloe.
everybody ready? Hello, Karma. Karma, can you sing hello to Manal? Here we go. We'll help her out. Hello, Manal. Great. Let's sing hello to Harmony. Ready? Hello, Harmony. Everybody. Hello, Harmony. And Manal's gonna, Harmony, can you sing hello to Manal? Ready? Here we go. Hello, Manal. Time to sing hello to Bennett. Here we go. Hello, Bennett. Bennett, sing to Manal. Hello. Here we go. Hello, Manal. Great. We've got Tori to sing hello to. Here we go. Ready? Hello, Tori. Tori, can you sing hello to Manal? Hello, Manal. And we've got Lauren. Ready? Here we go. Hello, Lauren. Lauren, can you sing hello to Manal? Ready? Hello, Manal. Okay, question time. I have a question for Manal, and it is, where were you born? So we're going to sing it like this. Where were you born? I was born in a toy store. Chloe, where were you born?
Hospital?
Yeah, you were born in a hospital. Can you sing it for her so she can hear you? I was born in a hospital. Okay, she's going to ask you now, everybody. Where were you born? And can you answer? Here we go. I was born in... Ah! Thank you. Do you have a question ready for Manal?
No.
Okay, think of one. I'm going to come right back to you. Ready? We have a question from the audience. Can you fly? So let's all sing for Manal so she can hear us. Can you fly? Yes, I can. Here I go. Whoosh, 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 whoosh. Now she has a question for you guys. Can you fly? Can you fly?
No.
No, I'm going to say no too. No, I can't fly. Do you have a question for Manal?
What's your favorite Star Wars character?
What's your favorite Star Wars character? Okay, we gotta sing it so she can hear us.
Okay.
Ready? What's your favorite Star Wars character? My favorite Star Wars character is Yoda. If you have a favorite Star Wars character, you can sing it now together. What's yours?
I like BB-8.
BB-8, let's all do that then together. Ready? I like BB-8. All right, let's say goodbye to Manal. Ready? Goodbye, Manal. Goodbye, everyone. Yay! Uh-oh, she stuck to my hand. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo, off she goes. It is hot in the basement today, my friends, isn't it?
I thought it was cold.
Oh, no. Well, I find it hot. Great. Let's do a stretch and a yawn. Ah, stretch and a yawn the other side. Ah, stretch and a yawn the other side. Ah, and a little lip trill. Shake it out. Great. Okay. Stand up for this part. Ready? This we did a few weeks ago. It's the Hey You. Do you remember that?
Oh.
Yeah. We didn't even practice. Poor Chloe. Here we go. Ready? One. One. We're going to build it all the way up to eight. One. One, two. One, two. One, two. Adding three. One, two, three. One, go a little faster if you want to. Now add the four. One, two, three, four. Now we're going to add 5 next time. 1, 2, 3. If you get mixed up, just come back to 1 on the clock. 4, 5. 1, 2, 3. 1 is always the clock. 2. Now we're going to go to 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3. Little fast start. That's okay. Great. Now, this time we're going to go 3 and then 5. 3, 5. So here's 3. 1, 2. Now we go to 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now 3, 3. 1, 2. Now 5. 5. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4. Hey, you. Hey, you. Hey, you. Hey, you. Hey. You. Okay, we're ready to add on. Chloe, can you do that?
Yes.
And I'm going to change to 5 and 3. So you have a choice. We're going to start together. You can stay with Chloe or you can follow me to go 5 then 3, and I'm going to be saying, hey, what? Hey, what? Okay? All together we'll start. Don't get tricked by me. Here we go. Hey, you. Hey, you. Hey,
you.
What?
Hey, you.
What?
Hey, you.
What?
Hey, you.
What?
Hey,
we did it with no practice. You can try it with your parents. Amazing. Okay, and then last time too, we did these 3s and 4s in different ways. Remember that? So let's do a 2 pattern. 1, 2, 1, and we're going to sing 4 white horses. Here we go.
4 white horses on the river, hey, hey, hey. Up tomorrow, up tomorrow is a rainy day. Come on down to the shallow bay. Shallow bay is a ripe banana. Up tomorrow is a rainy day.
If you have a partner, you're going to do it with your partner. If not, you're just going to keep going like this. Here we go. Ready?
Give me a second. I need my seat.
Oh. Very important. We should be on different seats because we're different heights. Right? Ready?
4 white horses on the river. Hey, 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 up tomorrow. Up tomorrow is a rainy day. Come on down to the shallow bay. Shallow bay is a ripe banana. Up tomorrow is a rainy day.
Great. Now 4s. So it's going to go 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. If you cannot snap your fingers, that's okay. You do a little beep like this. Chirp. Okay?
4 white horses on the river. Hey, hey, hey. Up tomorrow. Up tomorrow is a rainy day. Come on down to the shallow bay. Shallow bay is a ripe banana. Up tomorrow is a rainy day.
Same thing with a partner. Or if you don't have a partner, do it by yourself. Here we go. Let's do it. Clap across, snap across. Ready?
4 white horses on the river. Hey, hey, hey. Up tomorrow. Up tomorrow is...
Up, ready?
Up tomorrow is
this amazing. This is easy. threes. Lap, clap, snap, lap. So now we're gonna go off kilter. Yeah, if you're like this as Josh, just keep going in your beat and sing the fun song. Or do 1-2s if you want. Here come the threes.
Four white horses on the river. Hey, 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 up tomorrow. Up tomorrow is a rainy day. Come on down to the shallow bay. Shallow bay is a ripe banana. Up tomorrow is a rainy day.
And with your partner, we'll go across, clap, snap. Okay?
Okay. Four white horses on the river. Hey, 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 up tomorrow. Up tomorrow is a rainy day. Come on down to the shallow bay. Shallow bay is a ripe banana. Up tomorrow is a rainy
day. Oh, we got so far, then I messed up. New day. Woo! Great practice for your brain. Great practice for your rhythm. Okay, super. I would like you now, this is a big challenge, to think. With our hands, we've made a clap, we made a lap, we made a snap. That is how many sounds?
Three.
Yeah. I want you to try and see if you can make 100 different sounds with your hands. Ready? Go. Does that make a sound? Okay, you found some other ones before. What were they?
I went like that.
Okay, you guys coming up with some of your own? I think we're up to 7 or 8 now. Is that a different sound? Yeah.
Wait, no. There's that, and then there's this.
That's funny. There's also, try a cup. Now, what about if you go around your space and use your hands against other materials? So I'm going to say no to taking two materials and banging them together. But your hand on a material. So go around your space. See what other sounds. Okay, that's one. What else can you find? What else can you guys find? Go around your space. Well, this space has a few instruments in it. Yours might, it might not. Here's a neat one. Yeah, how many can you find? Great, we're gonna come back to that. Amazing. All right, friends, I would like to sing you a song. And I changed my mind a few times today about which song I was gonna do. So I hope you guys like this one. All right, it is called Try Everything. And it is by Shakira, and it's from the movie Zootopia, which is fun movie. Here's the chorus. So if you know it, sing the whole thing along with me. If you don't, we'll learn the chorus together right now. It goes like this. I won't give up, I won't give in. I won't give up, no, I won't give in. Good. Till I reach the end. And then I'll start again.
Till I reach the end, and then I'll start again.
And it goes like this. No, I won't leave. I'm not leaving.
No, I won't leave. I wanna try everything.
Yeah, I wanna try even though I could fail. I wanna try even though I could fail. So let's go from the beginning. I won't give up. Here we go.
I won't give up, no, I won't give in, till I reach the end, and then I'll start again. No, I won't leave, I wanna try everything, I wanna try even though I could fail.
There we go. Ready?
messed up tonight. I lost another fight, lost myself, and I'll just start again. I keep falling down, I keep on hitting the ground. I always get up now to see what's next. Birds don't just fly, they fall down and get up. Nobody learns without getting it wrong. I won't give up, no, I won't give in till I reach the end, and then I'll start again. No, I won't leave. I wanna try everything. I wanna try even though I could fail. I won't give up, no, I won't give in till I reach the end, and then I'll start again. No, I won't leave. I wanna try everything. I wanna try even though I could fail. Look how far you've come. You filled your heart with love. Baby, you've done enough. Take a deep breath. Don't beat yourself up. No need to run so fast. Sometimes we come last, but we do our best. I won't give up. No, I won't give in till I reach the end.
And pictures and words, where the wild things are. Great. The knight Max wore his wolf suit and made mischief of one kind. Who's got a sound for wolf suit? Yeah, kind of scratches him. Made mischief of one kind. And another, oh, he's chasing the dog. What's the sound we could do for that? His mother called him Wild Thing, and Max said, I'll eat you up. So he was sent to bed without eating anything. Who's got some sounds for that page? Yeah, Chloe. That very night in Max's room, a forest grew. I don't know what he's on right now. What's the sound of a forest growing? Ooh, cool. And grew. Let me hear your forest growing, everybody. And grew until his ceiling hung with vines, and the walls became the world all around. And an ocean tumbled by. My goodness, what would an ocean tumbling by sound like? With a private boat for Max, and he sailed off through night and day. almost over a year to where, oh, I love it, the wild things are. Oh. And when he came to the place where the wild things are, they roared their terrible roars and gnashed their terrible teeth and rolled their terrible eyes. I guess I should do that with a rolled R. Rolled their terrible eyes and showed their terrible claws. Till Max said, hey, make more noise. Ready? Go, make noise. Till Max said, be still! And tame them with the magic trick of staring into their yellow eyes without blinking once. And they were frightened and called him the most wild thing of all. And made him king of all wild things. And now, cried Max, let the wild rumpus start. Okay, let's hear some rumpus noises. Come on, more rumpus noises, please. Bigger. Boomier. Oh, there's a whole other page of rumpus noises. Oh my goodness, it's so good. Him best of all. And around from far away across the world, he smelled good things to eat. What's the sound for smelling good things to eat that you can make? He smelled good things to eat. So he gave up being the king of where the wild things are. But the wild things cried, oh, please don't go. We'll eat you up. We love you so. And Max said, no. The wild things roared their terrible roars and gnashed their terrible teeth and rolled their terrible eyes and showed their terrible claws. But Max stepped into his private boat and waved goodbye and sailed back over a year and in and out of weeks and through a day and into the night of his very own room where he found his supper waiting for him. Thank you, everybody, for coming to Monday Music Moments with myself, Megan Emmett, and my assistant, Robert Johnston, and presented by Youth Singers of Calgary. See you guys next week. Thanks so much.
Bye.